is all hands on deck. Calling out the lost boys and girls, I'm getting tired of the disrespect. We won't stop till we rule the world. It's our time, we are next. Our sails about to be set. Things ain't nothing yet.
Tell them who's in charge so they don't forget.
What's my name? What's my name?
Say it loud. So far, this week has gone really well. A lot of people have great attitudes, and a lot of the seniors and upperclassmen are trying really hard to push everyone and to stay positive and motivate everyone. So I think that it's been a really great group effort, and we've all been working really hard.
Let me see 'em. What's it? Say it. Say it.
Sunday against Creighton, obviously you got the win. What, obviously the goal you had, what did you see in that play?
Well, we actually just watched it in film this morning, and my goal was actually because of a quick restart, because I was running to go throw the ball in, and Nicole Hatcher made a really good decision to play the ball fast and throw it back to me, and I just had some time and had a good look.
What's my name? What's my name?
We're all really gritty and really willing to work hard and get after the ball, and when we lose the ball on offense, get it back on defense, and just the tenacity that we play with. I'm really excited to see that in a real game.
I think Annie makes her luck is the thing. I mean, obviously she hits a good ball and things like that, but she's constantly getting into the attack. She's constantly kind of pushing the limits as far as getting higher and higher. And so she's putting herself in good spots. And obviously, you know, she's been rewarded for that.
What's my name? What's my name? Say it louder. What's my name? What's my name?
Annie's playing with a ton of confidence. That's a credit to her that she's playing with a lot of freedom and really, she scored some really big goals coming forward from our back line, and really is just playing with a lot of confidence. Fun to watch right now.
My own, my alone. My own, my alone. My own, my alone. My own, my alone.